Hey everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is going to be very different from my usual ones because I have got my mommy here today. So I've been wanting to do a video on I do my mom's makeup since Diwali, I think, which was bahut mahine pehle. But since it's Mother's Day, on the day that you will be seeing this video, I thought it's a perfect occasion. So do you want to say hi?
Hello everyone. It's nice to be on Shivani's channel, and she has been promising to do this for a very long time, and finally the day is here. So let us see.
Are you excited?
I am excited.
Okay, so what kind of a makeup look would you like today?
I would like something that is light, dewy, and summery makeup.
Okay, I think that's her favorite. She doesn't like too many products on her face. And that's also the kind of makeup that I have on today. So why not I just recreate that on you?
That would be good.
Okay.
Yeah.
So let's get started with skin prep first. So for skin prep, first I'm going to use the Pond's Superlight Gel Moisturizer. She also really likes this product, and I think I've mentioned this before that it works really great under your foundation and your base products. So let's start with that. She hates it when moisturizers or any products in general feel very heavy on her skin, so this is like the perfect match for her. She says garmi bhaila lagli lagi. I am using the Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless, and this also I have applied on you before, so you like this, right?
If you say so.
But no, I generally use this one only on her whenever I am doing her makeup. So थोड़ा जल्दी कर दिया, and I actually wanted to apply this Smashbox primer on her nose and near the cheeks because that's where she has enlarged pores, so this primer really works well for that. And then, you know, it just helps the foundation and your overall makeup to just sit better. So I'm just going to dodge the dots and apply it because I didn't want to miss this step. Watch me struggle. Okay, so I did manage to apply the primer. So I'm just going to take a foundation brush to blend all of that in. Moving on to concealer. I keep bending because all the products are there on the stool. I will be using the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Eraser. I'm just going to apply a little bit in the inner corners where generally the area is darker, and a little bit on the outer corner around the nose. Okay, so we need to set the concealed areas, of course, to avoid creasing. So I am going to use the K Beauty HD Setting Loose Powder, and this is a great option if you want a if you don't want that feeling of too much powder on your face, because it's very finely milled and it doesn't have too much coverage also, unlike the Maybelline one. So I think this will really suit to her liking. Can you look up? So we are done with the base finally. Now I will move on to bronzer, blush, and highlight. I know she wanted a dewy look and I put a matte foundation on her, but that's the one that she likes. But I do have something in the end that will make the one look dewy. So for bronzer, I am using my favorite, the Benefit Hoola Caramel Bronzer, and this Morphe brush to apply. Tapping off the excess. Okay, so done with the bronzer. I think it looks really good, and I don't even need to bronze or contour her nose because she has such a great nose, and meko to karna padta hai hamesha. So for blush, going in with K Beauty again. This is in the shade Sweet Salmon, and it looks like this. And this is a Wet n Wild brush, by the way. This is so pigmented, which is why I only need to tap it once and even dust off after that. Rahas. Now for my highlighter, I am using my trusted and my favorite Becca in Champagne Pop. I recently broke it, but you won't believe what just happened. As I said that, pura highlighter fir se gir gaya, and then I had to press it back in place. And this is how clumsy I am. Mom gets to experience it firsthand every day. And she kept asking me, kiti chahiye. But anyway, we were able to save it.
Most of it.
Yeah, no, it's like all of it. So what is your favorite part? Is it bronzer, blush, or highlight, or anything else about makeup?
I am not able to differentiate between any of those.
Oh, me! Asa thodi asta. See, highlighter, you know, is the glitter which we put on. Glitter, nahi, shimmer which we put on high points of the face. Bronzer is to bronze up. Brown and blush is pink or.
Then I guess it could be bronzer.
Bronzer, okay. Interesting. And can you see the glow? Nice. So. Time for eyeliner, and I didn't put any eyeshadow because it was like a simple look, and even I haven't applied any eyeshadow. So jumping in straight into the eyeliner, she generally applies like a very thin line and doesn't even do like a winged liner, but I'm trying to do like a chotu sa wing like I have. Ab kya? Ab mascara. So for mascara, I'm using Flower Beauty, and don't worry, this is like very liquid, so it won't feel heavy.
You know how so, I feel about mascara.
Yeah, she's like, it feels like it's weighing down her lashes, which I dismiss the very next second. But aaj to lagana padega. Mascara is also done. Now it's time for brows. Pencil or something. So for brows, what I'm gonna do is take off all the excess from this wand and just slightly brush through the brows. This is not waterproof or anything and not very drying, so that won't be an issue. So now last but not the least, it's time for lipstick, and this is the shade. Generally likes darker shades, na? So for the final step, I am going to set everything in place with the NYX Dewy Finish Setting Spray. So yeah, that's it. Her makeup is done, and I think it looks a lot like how I have done my makeup, which was the goal. So yeah, do you like it? Do you want to wear your specs and see for yourself?
Yes,
first?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Can't do without these. Okay. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Liking it.
Mommy approved. Because every time I try to do something thora different, she's like, no, this doesn't look good on me. This doesn't look good on me. But I'm glad she likes it. So on everyday basis, she doesn't do this makeup. Like, I like to call it like an everyday look, but she would never apply all of this on an everyday basis. She only likes to apply a thin liner and a lipstick, and that's about it. But now with the mask, I don't think she applies lipstick also, you know?
No.
While, yeah, going to work, not aise kidhar bhi. So yeah, that was it for this look. And I really hope you liked this video, because I really enjoyed making it, the much awaited one, because this was in the planning since Diwali, like I said. So did you have fun while I did your makeup?
Yes I did, and it was a kind of a role reversal. When you were small and I used to do, I cannot really call it makeup, but I used to put lipstick on you, and you did the same for me today.
Yes,
so it was
history repeating itself.
Yes, I enjoyed it. I feel pampered.
Yay. That was the
goal. We should do this often.
Sure. I'm always ready to do your makeup. But
then there are very limited options.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, if...
Like, I'm not going to give you a free reign.
That's true. I mean, I can't be very experimental with her makeup, but that's okay because that's what she likes. If you know her, you already might have seen her on YouTube, but in a very different role. So do you want to talk about your channel quickly? What is it about?
Yeah, I have a channel by the name of Abhyas. It is a channel which caters to the engineering and management students and also professionals. It talks about the areas related to production and operations management, quality management, Japanese manufacturing and like. So this is very different than what I normally do. But yeah. Then it's good.
This video, okay. मुझे तो इतना उसमें से नहीं समझता, but if आपको समझता है तो do check out her channel because she has a lot of informative videos and shots on her channel. I'll add a link in the description. And I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. Until next time, don't forget to like this video, comment down below on your thoughts and if you would like us to do another video as well. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Tell them to subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe, like, comment and share.
So yeah, until next time, bye.
I always get the sequence wrong.
No, it's okay. There is no sequence. कैसे भी चलता है, but कर लेना.